is 5.5, sixth sum. So the parabolic cable of the 60-meter ocean of a road bed of the suspension bridge are positioned as a show in the figure. The vertical cable to be the space every 6 meter along this the position of the road bed. So calculate the length of the first two of this vertical cable from the vertex. Okay, wa? So given le namak diagram kuduthirupanga. So the diagram namak vandu understand panni edutha podum. Namak vandu 3 meter onnu kuduthirukanga given. Next one 60 meter height. Next one breadth vandu namak height vandu enna kuduthirukanga 60 meter. So first one, let us take the x axis then y axis. Okay, wa? The given diagram is parabola upward open. For this distance is going to the road bed is equal to 3. Okay, one. Next one. So this one. Road bed is equal to 3. So the first vertical line, the second vertical, then third vertical, then fourth vertical, then fifth vertical line. So let's say also 5 terms. Okay. Next is given. So this one 16. The total value should be 16. So this one 13. Next is this one 3. This is also 13. This one 3. Next, the full distance of right side is equal to 30 plus 30 is going to 60. The point of this one is 60, 30 comma 13. 30 comma 13. So the distance of the this one is 6 meter, next to 6 meter, next to 6 meter, next to 6 meter, next to 6 meter. Okay, wa? 5 times of the 6 meters equal to 30. So to find the value of the distance is this one. That is the distance of first point, distance of the second point. First point is considered to A. A is equal to the distance of X. The distance of X equal to 6. Distance of Y is equal to Y1. Next to B point. The distance of X is 12. Y means Y2. Okay, ma? To find out the value of the first and the second of the vertical cable from the vertex. Okay, ma? The parabola upward open. That is the parabola is upward open. X square is equal to 4 AY. So find it for the distance. Na, the distance find it for no. Plus C the add for 3. So 3. Already 3 irukhe. In the distance find it for no. That is Y1 find it for no. Y2 find it for no. Okay, wa? So next, the parabola is upward open. X square is equal to 4 AY. Positive only. Next, it passes through the point 30, 13. So that is the point 30, 13. So replaced by x replaced by 30, y replaced by 13, then 4a is equal to 30 the whole square divided by 13. So 4a replaced by the value x square is equal to 30 the whole square divided by 30 into y. This is equation number 1. The first question, find y1. The first question, find y1 and the point a of 6, y1. And the point is a of 6, y1. So x replaced by 6, y replaced by y1. That is x replaced by 6. Next to y replaced by y1. To find out y value. So remaining move to left side. Y1 is equal to 36 into 13 divided by 900. This one cancels equal to 156 divided by 300. That is equal to 0.52. So the cable from the road. So the cable from the road. So this one 0.52 plus 3. 0.52 plus 3 is equal to 3.52 m. Next one, find y2 and the point b of 12, y2. Okay, next, which implies that the equations. So x replaced by 12, next y replaced by y2. So 12 the whole square is equal to 13 the whole square divided by 30 the whole square divided by 13 into y2, which implies y square, y2 is equal to. So 144 into 13 divided by 900, that is equal to 1872 divided by 900 is equal to 2.08. That is a 2. This one 2.08 plus 3. So 2.08 plus 3, that is equal to 5.08 meter. Okay. So The fifth question should be completed. Next is going to fourth question. Sixth question. So given that the parabola section, the cross section of the nuclear coulomb tower is a shape of the hyperbola with the equations x square by 30 minus y square by 44 is equal to 1. The tower is 150 meter tall. The distance from the top of the tower to the center of a hyperbola, the half of the distance from the base of the tower to be the center of the hyperbola, find the diameter of the top and bottom. The diameter of the top and bottom of a tower. Okay, ma. So given la namak diagram definite kuduthuranga. So next namma given diagram just follow panna namak podum. So this one bottom, this one top. Okay, so next axis. So given that, given la namakku enna koduthirukana top la irundhu, so top end la irundhu indha place la irundhu indha distance evlo irukum and the distance oda indha distance vandu 2 times kadaikum, that is called idu suppose p appdi consider panna definitely idu 2p ye consider aagum. Appa total ah matter irukiradhu enna 150, the total means 150. So p plus, so that is called p plus 2p is equal to 150. P plus 2p is equal to 150. Next one 3p is equal to 150. Next to p is equal to 50. So the given value p is equal to, that is the for that place is going to 50, this one is going to 100, so total is going to 150. Okay, ma. So this one x axis below, let us consider to the minus value, y value is going to minus value. So this one x1, the distance of x1, the point of this one is, the distance of this one is x1. Next the distance of y1 is equal to 50. Next x axis below, x axis below means the distance of x1 comma minus 100. Okay, ma, x1 comma minus 100, that is the given information, that point is going to r. Okay, so find the distance of the top and the bottom of the diameter. So that is called this one radius. Okay, wa? This is called the x1. This is also x1. To this one x2. Consider this one x2. So x2 comma 100. Next x1 comma 50. Next one. To find 2x1 and 2x2, to find the 2x1 and 2x2, that is the given equation, say x square by 30 whole square minus y square by 44 the whole square, that is equal to 1. The first point, the first point means the hyperbola x1 comma 50. So s of x1 comma 50 is the top of the point. This is the top of the point. X replaced by x1, y replaced by 50. So x1 square divided by 30 the whole square minus 50 the whole square divided by 44 the whole square is equal to 1. So to find out x1 the whole square, remaining move to right side. So x1 square is equal to 30 the whole square into this one cross multiplication, 44 the whole square plus 50 the whole square divided by 44 the whole square. 44 is going to outside. So 30 the whole square divided by 40 the whole square is equal to, 44 the whole square is equal to 161936 plus 50 the whole square is equal to 2500. This one is going to adding 4436. This one x1 square. So x1 is equal to 30, next to 44, this one 66.6. So now this multiplication of x1 is equal to 44.41 meter. So this is the radius of the bottom. Next to find out the diameter of the top, that is equal to 2x1 is equal to 2 into 45.41 is equal to 19.92 meter, the top of the diagram, top of the diameter. Next bottom of the diameter to find that value. So the point r of x2 comma minus 100, x replaced by x2, y replaced by minus 100 the 100. So x2 the whole square divided by 30 the whole square minus y replaced by minus 100 the whole square. So minus 100 the whole square divided by 44 the whole square, that is equal to 1. So to find out x2 the whole square, so x2 is going to left side, remaining is moved to right side. X2 that is equal to 30 the whole square divided by 44 the whole square is equal to 1936 plus 10,000. So x2 the whole square that is equal to 30 divided by 44 the whole square, so 11,1936. So this one is going to square root of the value. So 30, next one 44, next one 109.25. Next x2 that is equal to 74.48. So the diameter of the bottom, the diameter of the bottom 2 times of x2. So 2 times of x2 is equal to 2 times of it 74.481, that is equal to 148.90 meter. Okay.